This is a guy that didn't have, that the media didn't give a time of day to after he was accused of sleeping with an underage girl. And there's a reason why no one in the conference came and defended him, because we had all seen the videos he was showing on the House floor that all of us had walked away of the girls that he had slept with. He'd brag about how he would crush ED medicine and chase it with an energy drink so he could go all night. This is obviously before he got married. All of a sudden he found fame because he opposed the Speaker of the House back in November, and he's always stayed there, and he was never going to leave until he got this last moment of fame by saying, by going after a motion to vacate.
It's important to know Congressman Gaetz has never been charged with any sex trafficking crime, and he gave this statement to CNN in response. "I don't think Markwayne Mullin and I have said 20 words to each other on the House floor. This is a lie from someone who doesn't know me and who is coping with the death of the political career of his friend Kevin. Thoughts and prayers."